Get ready to watch me die.
Cause it's gonna be fun.
Jesse, baby, you still here? What were we playing? Oh, okay. Gimme. Double Chris. Okay, I get it. Did you get reunions too? A reunion? However the fuck you say it. We can play a few rounds of this, but then I gotta go to bed. I gotta get up early tomorrow. Oh, Jesse don't wanna play. Jesse doesn't want to hang out. It feels like they stumble, but then they don't, and it sucks. This is not fair. Alrighty, let's see how we play this. Stars Chris doesn't have a heal. Okay, we'll bring you the egg. Oh, dickheads. Wasting time is so much fun. This is interesting playing without talking to anybody. Well, you can hear me, but I can't hear you. This is a little interesting for me. Although I did show you what my playstyle was like, so that's a little helpful, probably. Maybe. We'll see. Oh, dicks. I do like that whenever Chris gets up, he just rolls his head around like, yeah, I'm too badass for this shit. Girl, I punch boulders, you know who the fuck I am? Punch all them motherfucking boulders. Oh yeah, there's gonna be fucking machine gun ammo around. While I continue to get myself blown up. No, don't discard it. I'm gonna eat the egg. I promised to bring it, I'm sorry. I don't wanna die first. Wasn't there a timer out here? I thought there was. God damn, I'm thinking of reunion again. Fuck. Okay, well, there's you. Hello! You brought some friends to the party! Sweet. Yeah, that's one way to play. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Glad I used the egg. And not the spray, because that would not have been as good. Don't tell me you're out of ammo. Machine gun ammo behind you. You're welcome. Nice. Oh, fuck you. Fuck all y'all. Shit, shit, shit. Thank you. Do you mind dying, sir? Please? Thank you. They should give you more points for those damn wigglies. Cause I hate them. Don't ask me why I thought that was you. I'm not the brightest. Whoa, hello. Come on. Thank you. Urgh. Where's the ugly? No! I hit the button! No! Shit! I hit the Xbox button, I'm sorry. Goddamn, are you still alive? No, you're not. I found that out. If we can find a green, I've got a red. Thank you. Nice. I am the worst shot in the history of worst shots. Holy shit. Goodbye. Oh my god, I get grabbed by everything. I am so sorry. I'm the worst to play with. I'm so sorry. I got flash rounds behind me. No probs. No, no, let me climb the ladder. Where are all the dudes at? Did we lose him? Hello? Sir? Did we run out of enemies? Oh, okay, never mind. I knew you weren't dead, you old hag. You have a magnum on you? Did not know that. This doesn't seem like too bad a place to hide out in, at least till we get a big guy after us. Sorry, the executioner. Although, once we do, we're gonna be in for a very rude awakening. Nope, I had a stomper. And now I don't.
Oh, Grant, get off!
My bad. How if we only had two executioners? Man, can you imagine if let you keep like all the gun, all the ammo that you pick up, like let you keep it for the next round? That would be awesome. Nice. Yay! Well, I keep getting bashed in the head repeatedly. Damn, I'm still shit. I don't know, man. If you keep playing, it's to the point where they don't give you enemies for a while. I think that's more of an S rank than an A rank. Just saying. What you wowing about? Am I in trouble? I told you I'm shit. I'm awful at all this. I'm terrible. Yeah, we can do reunion. I promise you I'm just a shit. I mostly play as Rebecca. Because I am terrible. It's like, I hate the minigun because I can't seem to aim it correctly. So I either play as Fairy Tail, Excella, or Rebecca. You play as Barry? If you play as Barry, I'm gonna play as Rebecca. Just because she's got a couple extra heals on her. I'm flinging my juice everywhere. Let's go one more round. I don't know. Do you want a different stage? Because I don't really care. I think the only one I have in S ranked is the prison. I just like to pick harder ones than just public assembly. Ship deck's always fun, because you get the chainsaw dudes. Ship deck's terrifying, actually. Never mind. Village? Okay. Alrighty. As soon as I find you, I'm gonna give you a heal, though. I do love all their taunts. The taunts are the best. Rebecca's especially. I'm in a chopper, headed to your position now. Like, look at that. I'm Rebecca. Just the fucking thumbs up is amazing. I love you, Becky. You're just so goddamn stupid. It's beautiful. Yeah, I got one. Rebecca's just great if you want to just spam bullets. Rebecca and Excella. They're beautiful for spamming. Do you fucking mind, sir? Tear gas! Yeah! I love her melee moves, they're so stupid. They're so stupid, they're amazing. Ah, nuts, I have machine gun ammo. I should've gotten that. Oh well. Oh, double kill. Nice. I am working my way towards you, sir. Oh, there you are. Here you go. Oh, you're full. Jump hit. Tear gas. Just feed me all the ammos. I'm perfect for it. No big guys yet. Oh, spoke too soon. I need to get Resident Evil 1. I need to buy it. But I'm terrified to buy it. Okay, just get out of here, rifle ammo, please. Did we get all the time clocks? Because it doesn't feel like we did. Thank you. Come on. Can I get some handgun ammo, please? Come on, game. Thank you. Ah, nuts. Red herb. Go, Rebecca! Take all of these assholes down. Where are you at? Just follow the muzzle flashes. Come on. No, we're not throwing them. Got him.
I can hear gunfire. I'm almost there. Hang in there. You're doing fine.
Oh, no. Shit. Hey, you fucker. Take it. Jeez. I hate spiders. I'm glad we can shoot through each other, otherwise this would be very awkward. Shit. I'm fine. Wait, no. There's no point in that. Oh, excuse me. Damn spiders can't get through. Village is one of the most fun, just because there's so many little corners where you can just stand back to back and shoot. Alrighty, you want to do one more, or you want to go? So I'm getting a little tired. But 'tis up to you. Ow. I scratched my nose. Kind of hurt. One more's fine? Okay. Somebody let me know if my nose is bleeding. I think I scratched it deep enough to bleed. You wanna go ship deck? Or maybe the facility? while since I've dealt with liquors. I think that's the only one that has them. Music's pretty awesome in this game. Alrighty. Well, then I'm going to need... I'm going to need a couple of good weapons for that. God damn it, Becca. I need you too much. I'm thinking for Christmas getting a Wii U and getting Smash and just spending like a few streams doing that. I'm in a chopper, headed to your position now. I think that'll be fun. Hello, Licky. Would you mind dying for me? Oh, he didn't drop me anything. Heck. Oop, there's another one. Okay. Oh, I had a jump hit. Damn. I like getting those. I wish it showed you where all the time clocks were on the map. That would be very helpful. Is Mercenaries in 6 any good like this? I doubt it. It would be nice, though. I found that if you get on top of one of these little jumper areas, then it's really easy to just pick everybody off. Go, 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 go! Go, Becca, go! Don't let him lick you! Oh, Lord. Ah! I got like 15 on me, help! Where in the hell are you? Nope. Whoa, no, no. I think I've gone too high. Yeah, I definitely went too high. Or no, not high enough? Girl, I don't fucking know. No, no, no. Dude, where are you going? I can't find you. I hear gunfire, but I don't see you. Oh, hello, Looker. Goodbye. No problem. Wonder if I can get my stabbing achievement. That would be pretty nice. I think that machine gun's a little bit overrated. You would think at least, at the very least, you'd run out, you'd overheat or something. Shoot. I can stun them. I just can't seem to take them all down. Oh, now you give me the kick, you damn game. Okay, if I can get some shotgun shells, that would be lovely. This is pretty much all just ammo for me, I'm finding out. Which I'm completely fine with. Where did you go? Oh, this is not my shotgun. Oh, you fuckers. You're welcome. Girl, you don't gotta say come on to me, I got this shit. We are 1-to-1 in terms of saving asses. Girl, you better hurry the fuck up. Yay! This could be better if we were talking, but I think that's pretty damn good without talking at all, because I sure as hell wasn't talking. I'll figure this out.
But I think that's it for tonight.
Thank you, RJ. You'll have a great night. Tomorrow, we'll try Paper Mario again. If not, I don't know, I might just boot up Mario Kart. We'll just play through Mario Kart for a while.
Good night. Jesse, if you want to call me, you can.
I mean, I have it for PS3, but I don't have the the online capability on the PS3. Plus, I'm way too used to the Xbox. Good night.